Kolandi, and today I am here to narrate you a story. If you will like the story, don't forget to hit a like, share and comment, and also subscribe the channel if you want to participate in more competitions like this. The story which I am going to tell is about the girl on the top of the world, Arunima Sinha. 32 years ago, a girl was born in the village of Ambedkar Nagar near Lucknow in Uttar Pradesh. The girl was named Arunima Sinha. Her mother was a nurse in the hospital, whereas her father was an engineer in Indian Army. When Arunima was 3, her father died. After the death of her father, her sister's husband started taking care of their whole family. Do you know, Arunima is a national volleyball player. An incident happened in her life that changed her whole life. You might be curious to know that incident. When Arunima was travelling from Padmavati Express from Lucknow to Delhi to give her CISF exams, there were certain gang of robbers in the train that tried to snatch the chain of Arunima, but Arunima were trying to oppose them. But the robbers just pushed her out of the train, and suddenly at that moment a train arrived and crashed her left leg. Her left leg was half broken. After shouting for 7 hours for help, help, she got help from the villagers that were crossing the railway track. They carried her to the hospital, but also when they carried to the hospital, the doctor told that there is no blood and anesthesia available. The doctors and the nurse and the team of the nurse gave their blood to her. Also, without anesthesia, they cut her left leg. She had a rod in the right leg and several stitches in her spinal cord. Each and every people were telling her and looking at her with pity eyes and were telling that you might carry a simplest job that might suit your leg, because your leg is half broken and you cannot walk that much fastly. So they were telling her to carry this simple job. But she didn't want that sympathy and told that, no, I will do the hardest and the toughest sport, that is mountain climbing. She decided to do mountain climbing to show her proficiency. She called Bachendri Pal, India's first woman mountain climber to climb Mount Everest. That man told her that when you told this year only, you have earned your first battle. The only thing you need to do is you need to climb the Mount Everest physically. Now, as a part of training, she climbed the Island Peak in 2012 and went for Mount Everest with Sherpa in 2013. When Sherpa and Arunima was near the summit of Mount Everest, Sherpa told her that, Arunima, your level of oxygen is very low. Your oxygen might finish at any time. We need to go back. But she told that, no, are you mad? We are near the summit and how can I go back? Because now in few hours I will achieve my goal. But Arunima tried to convince him and they both took risk in their life and started climbing the Mount Everest. They both went up. When they went up, Arunima asked him to click a picture and also to click a video. They both went up at 10:55 p.m. Then they started climbing down. When they were walking down, her level of oxygen was completely finished. Certainly and fortunately, there was a British mountain climber that were having two oxygen cylinders. He threw one of its cylinder to Arunima. And Sherpa told that, Arunima, you are very lucky to get this cylinder at this place and at this moment. She was very thankful to the British mountain climber. Then they both started walking down. When they were walking down, her left leg was completely covered with snow. Her left prosthetic leg was removed after some time. Without that left prosthetic leg, she walked off that Mount Everest. And some people were like this, that they told, we thought that you are dead. We thought that you are no more. But she wanted to show her proficiency. She climbed up the Mount Everest and she had climbed many more peaks like Mount Everest, Mount Kilimanjaro and many more. She had also won the 4th highest civilian award, that is Padma Shri Award. And now she has dedicated her life towards the social welfare. for the people that want to do something in their life but cannot do because only that they are physically disabled. Arunima also won the title of the first woman amputee climber to climb up the Mount Everest. What we have learned from the story? We have learned from the story that if you have guts to do and achieve the goal that you want, you can do that. The only thing you need to have is your guts. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, don't forget to hit a like to make me the winner. Thank you.